Hello, parents and students of BCC Youth. My name is Jacob, and I am the middle school director here at BCC. And since I'm actually the only one here, I'm going to take this off really quick. We wanted to take a quick minute to talk about three ideas that we have for the fall that we think actually fit this pandemic we're still wrestling with. But more than talk, we wanted to show you what our ideas would look like. Our first idea is called Youth Cohorts. Youth cohorts are small groupings of 5 to 6 students and 2 leaders. Each cohort will meet weekly, either in person or through Zoom. These meetings can happen in backyards, in homes, at church, or even at Menchie's. It's really up to each cohort to determine time and location. Cohorts will be a place for social connection, but more importantly, cohorts will be working through a Bible study together. Parents, you must register your student to take part in a cohort. And here's a friendly reminder that masks are required, no matter inside or out. Okay, our second idea for the fall is something we like to call homeroom. As you know, our student drop-in center, The House, has been closed for 6 months now. And in that time, we have remodeled the house to accommodate fewer students. But what we've created, I think, is actually pretty special. Our homeroom is intended to be a space where students can come and do homework. I know, not the greatest reason to come to church, but a great reason to come and see one another. It makes us really sad to think about the limited personal interaction our kiddos are having these days. So, homeroom is a small step towards human interaction, at a distance, of course. Our vision is that youth cohorts would sign up to participate in the same homeroom time slot. Homeroom is not a programmed event. It is a place to get schoolwork done. We won't be providing snacks or activities, just a safe table to do your work at and an internet connection. We will be taking a break outside to walk around the campus every hour, and we will end each homeroom session with prayer requests and prayer. And once again, masks are required. The final thing we want to highlight for the fall is Zoom calls. I know we're already Zoomed out, but we would like to host a once a month all BCC Youth Zoom call that will be all about fun and games and prizes. We're going to be working hard at making sure our Zoom times are more engaging and interactive. So please don't give up on Zoom yet. It's an amazing tool that we have and it can be used to remind us of the importance of community and friendship. Okay, that's all about it for now. So parents, please get in touch with Jeff G or myself if you have questions. We really do miss seeing our students and we're eager to find ways of connecting with them on a more regular basis and in ways that meet some of their social and spiritual needs. We're in this together and we love you and we sure do miss you guys. So go to this link to register your kids to be in a cohort and look for more information coming your way about homeroom.